So now you have 10, and what would you need to do to make this pile turn into 13?
13? Mm-hmm. You have 10. Then if we put 1, 2, 3, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Okay, so now you have 13, and what would you need to do if you wanted to turn this pile into 9? A pile of 9, what would you do?
Nine, I have to take this one away, this one. So that's 13 and 12, and then you're supposed to take 11 and 10 away, then it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay,